docks. So they stuck them here, you know, shoot down the enemy planes when they come over. Now the enemy, they dropped two types, or three types of bombs really. They dropped explosive bombs to blow things up. They went bang. And when they come over with them, you heard the air raid sirens go, and we all went down underground, or we went hid under the stairs, or if we was lucky enough, we had an air raid shelter in the back garden. Right? Now, they also drop what they call fire bombs, and that was especially good in the docks for them anyway, because all the wood and timber, they would set fire to it, and there was big, big fires. The problem with that is once you set light to something, all the others say, well, there's the party, and they come over and drop their bombs. But they also used to drop gas. And gas, at the very best, would make us feel a bit bad and knock us out. Worse, we could be gassed and, you know, we don't want that. So everybody, and we had little ones for children, and we had ones you put the baby in for babies, and all the grown-ups, we all had a gas mask. Now, because we didn't want everybody running down the shelters where the gas could collect and whatever, instead of the sirens going, all us wardens would go round with a rattle. Like that. See, we'd cycle up and down the streets doing that with our gas mask on. You can't hear me, so I'll take that off again, right? And when you heard that, right, you had to put your gas mask on. Now, I haven't got enough gas masks for everybody, so but we are going to have a drill, especially the little ones. So what I've got to ask you to do, not yet, but when I do it, when you hear that, because you haven't got a gas mask, you've all got to hold your nose like that. Because that's the next best thing, alright? Now, when the gas has drifted away, or they realised there wasn't any gas, because actually, Hitler and the Germans didn't drop that gas over here, because they knew full well we had gas as well, and if they'd done it to us, we'd do it to them, and when the gas has gone, we'd cycle up and down the roads with our bell. And when you heard the bell, in them days it wasn't the ice cream or the rag and bone man. It was your air raid warden telling you it's...
It's alright to take your gas mask off.
Yeah, it's alright to take your gas masks off, alright? Now, before the official bit with the gun, seminaries, isn't it? Yeah. The official seminaries to start, okay?